Zeiss Group is a global technology leader operating in the field of optics and optoelectronics. It has its headquarters in Bechtigen, Germany. The Zeiss company is responsible for many innovations in optical design and engineering. By World War I, Zeiss was the world's largest location of camera production. Before the Second World War, the first 35mm single lens, reflex camera, the Kenny Exacta, and the first miniature camera with good picture quality was developed by Zeiss. Carl Zeiss AG has produced the Zeiss binoculars and rifle scopes since 1964. Recently, Zeiss produced lenses for the space industry.
It's nighttime. Pay attention. Keep your eyes on the road. One, two, three, four. And now you're back. To reduce glare, Zeiss has created for your everyday eyewear the Dry Safe lenses. Ask your optician Zeiss dealer.
Zeiss is also present in the fields of industrial meteorology, microscopy, medical technology, vision care, sports and cine optics. Zeiss has licensed its name and technology to various other companies including Hennessy, Yashica, Sony, Rolleiflex, Logitech and Alpha. It also announced collaboration with Nokia.
Strategy, as I have informed to you that our company is almost 185 years old. We are creating the basic awareness we are creating through optometrists, through doctors, ophthalmologists and through scientists. We are having almost seven divisions. Seven divisions are creating their awareness through seven different fields. We are as we are into ophthalmic lens division, we are creating our awareness through opticians and optometrists and some part with the ophthalmologist. We are visiting the doctors. Like our medical divisions, medical equipments and microscopes, they are creating awareness through scientists and doctors. Scientists, they use the microscopes for their research purpose. Whichever minute particle can be almost 10 to 20 x times it can be enlarged through those microscopes, and the clarity is super through these Zeiss lenses. Whereas the industrial meteorology, even the scientists are also using, as well as the industries. In the industries, they are using for checking the quality of high-end cars, high-end instruments. Like our, there are some customers like Hindustan Aeronautic Limited. They are our customer. Tata, Jamshedpur. They are using our industrial microscopes as well as in instruments. Its target group of consumers are mostly scientists, doctors, optometrists, researchers, cinematographers, etc. As Zeiss brand is a huge and reputed one, so it doesn't promote itself so much in recent days, but initially they used to promote their brand through advertisements.